In this video, I will complete the book exercises of lesson number 12, How Rabbit Became Real. Everybody open 105 page. Your A question on this page is, read the sentences and take the correct meanings. Between them all, the poor little rabbit felt very insignificant. Rabbit was made to feel unimportant by the other animals. Real isn't how you are made. It's a thing that happens to you. When a child really loves you, then you become real. Answer: the toy becomes real when it has the love and friendship of a child. Generally, by the time you are real, most of your hair has been loved off. Means, for a toy to become real, its owner must love and play with it a lot. The rocking horse smiled. Boy's uncle made me real, he said. The rocking horse was once the beloved toy of boy's uncle. He was a toy no longer. He was real. Rabbit knew that the boy loved him and it made him feel very happy and real. Turn to page number 106. Your B question answers. Let's do in English to copy. Why did the other toys not pay much attention to Rabbit? The other toys didn't pay much attention to Rabbit because he was only made of velveteen. Who was the rocking horse and what made him so wise? The rocking horse was the oldest toy. He was wise because he had seen many toys come and go. He knew that they were only toys and would never turn into anything else. What did rocking horse tell Rabbit about becoming real? Write in your own words. Rocking horse told Rabbit that a toy becomes real when it has the love and friendship of a child. How and why did Nana bring Boy and Rabbit together again? Nana brought Boy and Rabbit together again as in a hurry she simply picked up the nearest toy, that is Rabbit, and gave it to the boy to sleep with it. Describe how Boy and Rabbit's friendship grew and deepened. Boy and Rabbit's friendship grew and deepened as they both kept sleeping together and the boy played many games with the rabbit. How did Rabbit realize that he was real? Briefly and in your own words, describe what happened before his realization. Rabbit realized that he was real because the boy always played with it and always wanted the rabbit to sleep with it. Always wanted the rabbit to sleep with him, not it. Now come back to book, page number 106. D question, choose the most suitable options. Toy is to play, right? As book is to read. Socks are to feet, as gloves are to hands. Finger is to hand, as leaf is to branch. Musician is to music, as chef is to food. Food is to hunger, as water is to thirst. Bird is to fly, as fish is to swim. Can you see the comparison? How, which thing is which is related to what? Toy to play, book to read. Socks to feet, gloves to hands. Finger, hand, leaf, branch. Musician, music, chef, food. Food, hunger. When you are hungry, you eat food. When you are thirsty, you drink water. Bird is to fly, bird flies, fish swim. E question, fill in the blanks with suitable words from the box. There, your, it's, they are, you are, it is. Can you help your little brother with his homework? If you are going to Menaka's house, could you give her a message from me? It is not difficult to learn how to ride a bike. This book has lost its cover. It seems the Bhatnagars were not in their flat. They are traveling and won't be back until September. F question, complete the story according to the instructions given within the brackets. There was once a shepherd boy named Pip. His duty was to watch the village sheep. He would get bored easily because there was no one to keep him company. He would climb trees and run after the sheep to amuse himself. One day, brilliant idea struck him. He climbed up the tallest tree and cried, "Wolf, wolf, wolf!" A villager heard his cries and gathered the village folk. When they reached the hill, Pip laughed at them. The villagers were angry with him. One afternoon, Pip was herding the sheep when a wolf leaped on them. Pip screamed for help. The villagers heard his loud cries but did not believe him. When Pip did not return till the evening, the villagers went looking for him. When they found Pip, he asked why nobody came to help him. To this, a villager said, a village elder replied, "Once a liar, always a liar." Pip wept bitterly and promised never to lie again. With this, I finish your lesson 12, How Rabbit Became Real. Your home assignment is to read the lesson at home. Write word meaning and question answers in English to copy. Complete your book exercises neatly and correctly. That's all for today. Take good care. God bless you all.